How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys how you can use ExpressVPN on your Android. That's going to be a fairly short video because it's a very simple application to use. So let's get straight into it. Before we begin, if you guys are interested in ExpressVPN, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as a full review if you'd like to learn more about ExpressVPN with regards to the privacy policy, speed, streaming and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. So I know I'm on PC right now, but it really is the same user interface. I'll show you guys what it looks like on the Android as I explain how the VPN works throughout the video. So you have your kill switch and split tunneling features, which are the only two features that you want to understand about this VPN. And I'll show you guys how it works over on the Android. So with regards to using the VPN, it's as simple as just clicking the on and off button. It's a very simple process. But of course, you want to choose the right server for you. So let's say you want to unblock US Netflix. You go to the US server and connect to that and just turn on the VPN. Now, what you want to understand about the internet kill switch is that it will block your internet access when you're unable to connect or the VPN disconnects unexpectedly. So this will make sure that you don't get any of information leaked out of your device when the VPN disconnects, which will subsequently make sure that you're only connected to the internet when you're secured by the VPN tunnel or encryption. Okay, so the other thing is that you have the split tunneling feature, which is, thankfully, it is the full split tunneling feature. A lot of VPNs will not exactly have the full split tunneling feature on the Android, but with ExpressVPN, you'll be able to make full use of it, whether you're on your desktop or Android. And split tunneling will allow you to choose which applications are routed through the VPN and which are not. So let's say you want your Netflix to use the VPN, leaving the rest of your connection outside the VPN tunnel. And this will be useful if you have an e-banking application on your VPN and you don't want your IP address to change when you're accessing the e-banking application so that you don't risk getting temporarily blocked, potentially blocked by your e-banking application. Because if you access your banking application from different IP addresses, it might get you blocked by your bank. So this is a very useful feature. Besides that, that's all you need to know about ExpressVPN. You do have a handful of protocols. I choose to stick with lightweight UDP. You can go with automatic, which is a good choice as well, but lightweight UDP works almost 100% of the time. So that's pretty much it. You have over 3,000 servers in 94 countries, and you'll be able to secure up to 5 devices per subscription, which is about the industry average. But with regards to country count, it is way above the industry average. And of course, you get a 30-day money-back guarantee on all the plans in the unlikely event that you're not satisfied with ExpressVPN. And of course, you have 24/7 live chat support right here at the bottom right if you want to ask them for your refund, which will be processed within 3 to 4 business days, or if you have any other question. They are very professional and friendly and very knowledgeable, so they'll be able to help you no matter your problem. But it's very unlikely that you'll have any problems. ExpressVPN is very compatible with most devices, and it will natively work without any complications. It's as simple as that. Especially if you're in a censorship heavy country, you don't need to do anything or configure anything. No manual configuration needed. Just download the application and you're good to go. So that's pretty much it for ExpressVPN. Again, if you guys are interested in Express, you'll find a link in the description down below that'll give you an extra discount. So feel free to take advantage of that while it lasts. And you'll also find a full review if you'd like to learn more. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.